I'm just getting ready to have a video conference with your instructor, Dale Johnson, and often when I talk to him, I learn as much as I impart, and that's good fun, and that's why we're good friends. I'm thinking of the history that he's included in this course, including going back to the Hindenburg and political broadcasts and presidential debates, and I think there's one thing I want to contribute. We Canadians should be proud that the first words said over the air in what we commonly call radio were by a Canadian, Reginald Fessenden. You can take a look at a book by Ormond Raby called Radio's First Voice, and the words were, "One, two, three, four, is it snowing where you are, Mr. Thiessen? If so, please telegraph back and let me know." Happened in the United States because that's where he got his funding. But all of us should know those words, just like we know, "Come here, Mr. Watson, I need you," that Alexander Graham Bell said, kind of by accident. So it wasn't Marconi who was getting the letter W to limp across the Atlantic that we should think of as the inventor of radio, but Reginald Fessenden. First regularly scheduled radio station in the world was XWA Montreal, later to be known as CFCF, owned by the Marconi Broadcasting Company. Well, let's get back to the PR course.